On a cobweb afternoon, in a room of emptiness by the freeway, I confess I was lost in the pages of a book full of air, reading how we'll die alone. And if we're going to rest anyway, what time to go? On my deathbed, I'm afraid to the gods and the angels, like a pagan, to anyone who will take me to heaven, and to a place I recall. I was there so long ago, the sky was blue and the wild was plain, and the little